yoga kwa po tayo ng ube crinkles. Ang kailangan po natin ay 2 1/2 cup all-purpose flour sifted, 1 cup granulated sugar, 1 half cup brown sugar, siksikin niyo po siya, 1 half cup powdered milk, 1 half cup oil, any kind of oil pwede po, pero mas maganda kung canola oil, and then 2 teaspoon of baking powder, 1 cup ube jam, 3 large eggs, 1 half teaspoon of flavoring ube, and 1/4 teaspoon of iodine salt. So, ang gagawin lang po natin, pagkakaluluin lang po natin ang ating mga ingredients. Then, ilalagay lang po natin ito sa freezer. And, kailangan po nitong magbuo ng konti. Kasi po, medyo rami ito. So, ipipreserve po natin ito overnight. And then, kinabukasan, pwede na po natin siyang bilugin. And, ilalagyan po natin siya ng powdered sugar. Hello everyone! Ito na po ang ating texture ng ube crinkle. Ang kailangan lang po natin ay 1 cup ng icing sugar. Sifted po dapat. And kailangan po natin ng pang scoop. So, ibibilog lang po natin ito. And tuturuan po ako ng anak ko sa paggawa ng crinkles. Let's do this! Medyo malangkit po siya talaga kasi ube siya. So, hindi po siya katulad ng mga texture ng ibang crinkles natin. So, 1 tablespoon po ang kailangan natin. It's ready to bake! Preheat your oven at 350 degrees Fahrenheit or 170 degrees Celsius and bake for 9 to 10 minutes! Racing through the waves I want to be where nobody knows. Save me, baby, take me to a state of mind. product of my ube freezer. I hope you guys like it. Please like, share, and subscribe. And don't forget to hit the notification bell down below. If you have any requests and suggestions, please comment down below. Now it's time to taste! It's so yummy! Baboom!